I'm not running to beat anyone. I'm running to become the next mayor of Montreal to fix the city. So first, I want to improve basic services. Then I want to put the power back in for the citizens. And third, I want to mobilize society, the government, and civil society for the most pressing issues we're facing. Montreal is dirty. We see garbage everywhere, every time we walk around. And I don't think that it is. We don't respect ourselves having a city that is so dirty. Then during winter, I don't think that we received the proper services in terms of snow removal. Look at here, the city should be clean at this time. It was snowing past Saturday. So what basic services have to get improved fastly. To fix Montreal, we need a coalition of people from different backgrounds. So we're gonna start a new party, Ralliement pour Montréal, to rally everybody who loves Montreal and want to put their energy in fixing the city. Today I'm announcing that I'm running for mayor. In the coming weeks, we're gonna present the team. And believe me, you're gonna be quite impressed.